It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, from Knott's Landing, Constance McCashin and Jamie Farr. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Hello there, hello there. Hi, buddy. Come on in.
Come on, my dear.
There you are. All right, thank you. That way, so. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Super Password. Nice to have you here. We are in Johnny Carson's studio today, which I always like. It has a nice feeling.
His audience
here.
Out there?
I probably left over from Friday night, as a matter of fact. They all look a little tired. No, they don't.
Wait, I'll do Ed.
Listen, you're doing well by yourself, sir. You have managed to miss maybe one or two colors, but not. It's very colorful.
This is made from the plumage of the NBC peacock.
It looks that way, as a matter of fact.
The bottom part.
Yeah. We got that. It's nice to have you back with us. Lovely to have you back again.
And I dress formal.
I saw that. I like what you. I love that.
Thank you. It's your tie. That's why you like it.
Oh. Do these? Oh no. I thought maybe they. Boom.
What did you think, Bert?
I thought they were elastic and I could pull them. Sorry about that. How's Sam?
You must have had a lot of fun in grade school.
You bet.
Wait a minute. I want to know who Sam is.
Sam is her husband.
Oh, yes. I know who Sam is.
You spent 3 days in Detroit with Sam, remember? No.
Well, we don't want to talk about that.
3 days in Detroit
Okay,
with Sam.
Let's get on with the show, shall we? We're in the middle of a game. We have our lovely contestants come in, ladies. Ladies in red, we have, as a matter of fact. Hi, Craig.
Is that an accident?
Hello, Sandy.
No, that's an accident.
Oh, sure.
You only get beautiful women as contestants on the show.
Hey, what you know.
Yeah,
do
thank
the best
you.
We can, you know what I mean? Just because I'm an actor, I'm not stupid. Hey. Okay, let's meet our challengers. Shall we do that? Why don't we start off with Sandy? Tell us about yourself.
Watch your hand, will you, fella? Watch it. You've blunted the tip.
Are you kidding? You could have broken my wrist.
Yes.
Okay.
I live in Orange County, California. Where my husband and I have our own maintenance business. And I brought my kids with me again
today.
I'm
glad you did that, yes.
They couldn't be here today because my son has a basketball championship.
Oh.
Yeah. And that's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Well, that's fine. Maintenance, you said a maintenance company. I remember
you. We do steam cleaning for restaurant kitchens.
Yeah, they clean kitchens. Oh, by the way, you have $300 already, Sandy. I should say that, which is a nice way to start. Once again, please.
My name is Cray Humphrey. I'm originally from Ohio. Now I live in Manhattan Beach out here in L.A., and I sell office products to large corporate accounts.
All right, if you're all ready to go, we're in the middle of a game. This is our $300 puzzle coming up, as a matter of fact. And Jamie, you and Constance will be giving the clues, so take a look for your
all
first
right.
word in there. We'll show the folks at home what the first word is. It should be popping up momentarily. There it is. Constance, lead us off, please.
Stork. Bird.
Pink.
Oh, flamingo.
That's
yes.
right. Very good. A pink bird.
Very good.
I drew a blank. I couldn't think of what that was.
I thought sure you would say flamingo.
No, I can't say that.
You
that's
could
the
said,
answer.
Bird.
Oh, I could say that.
Okay.
Who is that? Herb Jeffries.
Herb Jeffries, right.
I should have said Herb Jeffries.
Yeah, that's what you, that used to be an old joke, that's right. Flamingo is the first word. Sandy, have you got a guess? And this is for the game
is
for
it
you.
Matt Dillon?
Is it Matt Dillon?
Oh.
Because he is starring in the Flamingo
yeah.
Kid, right. The score is 300 to nothing, by the way, if I didn't say that. So every time you get a guess up
you
there,
it's
for the
game. You watch with the hand for...
Am I bother? I'm sorry.
I got to get this made smaller. Put a mitten on that.
Put a mitten on that? I'll stand over here.
All right.
Okay.
It's still not far
sorry.
Away, though.
Here we go. Next word, please, coming up. I didn't realize I gesture so much. Okay, here we go. Jamie, it's your turn.
Okay, fine. Thanks, Bert. Street.
Road.
That's yes. right. Yes. Very good. That's road was not the first thing
like
to come
that
to mind.
I like that when she does that. I don't mind that. I'll go ahead. You do that again. Oh, that's good. That's
all
good.
Right, all right. Hold it down. Hold it down. Can we have some water here, please? This is for the game. We have Flamingo and Road, Sandy.
Is it Morgan Fairchild?
Is it Morgan Fairchild? Yes! Goodness. Oh, great. That was quick. You didn't need blonde, you didn't need paper, you didn't need dowel.
Oh, that's terrific.
Mercy. Congratulations. That's, boy, that was fast, wasn't it?
Well,
no, don't leave. Cray, you don't go away empty-handed. You did win $1,100, and we'll have some prizes for you, too. And thanks for being with us.
Thank you.
Nice to see you. We'll come back in a minute with our super password, which today is worth $10,000, right after this message for you.
I'm sorry. I'm going to lie to put it in my hand.
Oh, nonsense. We're back. Okay. Sandy, is this your first time over here? It is, yes. Oh, don't relax. Just relax. You're going to be fine.
I'm the one that's going to be nervous, not
no,
you.
No, this is easy. What we do, we give you 10 words beginning with the letter M and continuing through the letter V, right? Mm-hmm. Every one you get right, I'll give you $100. And if you get all 10 of them right, I'll give you $10,000, all right?
I can use it. I've got to pay off my credit cards.
I understand. It seems like a national anthem, doesn't it? how about you, sir? Are you ready to go?
Oh, I thought you meant pay off my credit card. Yes.
60
yes.
seconds.
Ready to go, sir.
Want to see your first word?
Oh, I'd like that.
All
that
right,
would
why
help.
Don't we do that?
Where is it?
It's going to be right
oh,
over
see.
Sandy's
okay.
shoulder. Have you got it?
Yes, sir.
M through V. Okay, ready and go.
Donkey.
Mule.
N.
River.
Nile.
O.
Sex.
Orgy.
P.
Bear.
Panda.
Q.
Amount. Large. Pass.
R.
A sheep. Male.
A ram.
S.
Laboratory.
Scientific. Science.
Person.
Scientist.
T.
Gymnast.
Tightrope.
Bounce.
Trampoline.
U.
Rare.
Unique.
V.
Town.
Village.
Q.
Quality.
Quantity.
That's
yeah.
it!
That's
what I thought was great. I was just saying, in my mind, quality. The quality. Oh. That's the one I was looking for. Did you hear me scream? I had just said, quality.
Quality.
Perfect. I'm excited. It was close.
I can large amount. Amount. Oh, I'm sorry.
You had a grand total of 2 seconds left.
Oh, my goodness.
You got it in just in time, and you won $10,000. You now have $10,600, and we'll come back and play some more after this message. Long go away. Here in a minute.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure.
All was great. Well, you ran along beautifully. I saw quantity, and I went, oh, boy. You did it. That was the perfect. Well, here we are. We have a new champion, too, which is really neat, Sandy. You have $10,600, which is terrific fun for you and for all of us. And also, I keep using my hands and bothering you.
Yes, I know.
All right,
that.
I've got something for you here. Just put this right on your nose. We got a little, it won't hurt.
Okay.
Gene Woodwalk.
Yeah, it matches my sweater. That's the color that was.
Gene Woodwalk gave that to me. The sound man just came up and said, "Have you got Gene's wing guard?" No, I've got his nose guard, as a matter of fact.
Thank you.
No, we won't do that to you silly goose. Okay, we have a new challenger for you, Sandy. Let's bring her in now, shall we? Carol, come on in. Hi. Nice to meet you. Well, here you go, Carol. It's your turn.
Okay, my name is Carol McCauley. I live in I live in Montrose with my two kids, which is about 15 minutes from my hometown of Burbank.
How long have you been waiting to play?
Years.
It seems like years.
A couple weeks.
A couple of weeks.
Since she was born in Burbank.
Yes. Oh, well, it's good you live close by. All right, if you're ready to go, here we go. First puzzle worth $100. Constance and Jamie will be giving the clues. Here comes your first word. Let's show the folks at home what the word is. There it is. Constance, please.
Shifting. Moving.
Okay. Jamie?
Teetering.
Wobbling.
Okay. Constance?
Rolling.
Tumbling.
Okay. Fourth and final clue, sir.
Horse.
Rocking.
Yes, that's it. Great clue. Yes. Very nice, sir.
Lipstick
on your face.
Thank you.
All right, put it on the board. We have rocking, Sandy.
Is it a horse?
Is it a horse? Ooh, I thought it might be, didn't you? I thought we were going to get a list of those. All right, here we go. Next word, please. This time you'll continue, Jamie. There it is.
Sunrise.
song.
Lullaby?
Yeah. What did you say?
I don't know. I don't know the name. What is the Brahms lullaby? I don't know the tune for that. Wake me up, Uncle Bert.
Wake up. Here we go. We have rocking, rocking lullaby, Sandy.
Is it a cradle?
Is it a cradle? Oh, my. Dead.
My goodness. That's terrific, Sandy.
She's fast. She is very fast. Okay, hand the monitors out, if you will, to your partners, and we'll continue
on.
With Sandy and Carol are going to give the clues now. This is the $200 puzzle, and whoever gets this right plays today's cash word, oh boy, which is worth $5,000 today, the cash word. So whoever wins this game gets a shot at that. Ready to go? Here comes the first word. Take a look at it. Everybody at home is doing the same thing. And Carol, if you'll continue, please.
Elephant.
Trunk.
Okay, Sandy.
Huge.
Dinosaur.
Wrong.
Oh, God.
Sorry about that.
I think I hurt myself too on that. You believe?
Giant.
Enormous.
Sandy, fourth and final clue, gang.
Oh, huge.
Mammoth.
That's right. It's a mammoth.
Mammoth.
Okay. Here we go. We have a mammoth.
My profile. No.
Lynn buzzes, right?
No. Jeff is very kind. What is it?
Okay, what do you think? Mammoth. I'll say a dinosaur.
Is it a dinosaur? Scared me. I thought any second.
My profile.
Never mind.
There it is.
Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Sandy, Carol, take a look at it. Everybody at home has it. Sandy, you'll continue now. Oh.
Bagpipes.
Scotsman.
Form of the word?
Scottish.
Oh. Carol?
Edinburgh? Scotland.
That's correct. That's the way to do it. Why did you shake your head? You had a good clue.
I couldn't think of anything in Scotland.
But you were shaking your head and you had a wonderful clue. All right, here we go. We have mammoth and we have Scotland. Constance?
Woolly.
Is it woolly? What's woolly?
Mammoth. And your kilt is woolly. Oh, get with it, Bert.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, what's the matter with you?
Hey,
I'm trying to get him back.
Okay, next word, please. There it is. Carol?
Murder. Victim.
All right, Sandy.
Novel.
Mystery.
Yes, excellent. That's a two-worder. It's pretty hard. You couldn't. All right, we have Mammoth, Scotland, and Mystery. Jamie, you think you know Sandy?
Oh, am I allowed to?
You're the guesser.
This? It's Loch Ness.
Is it Loch Ness? Ah, yes. The Loch Ness Monster.
It's Nessie.
She's hot. You're going to have to just throw a roadblock there. Okay, you have that game. You've won the $200 puzzle. You now lead $300 to zero for Carol, who has just arrived. And that little friendly sound means it's time to play the cash word, which is worth $5,000. We're going to do it right now, Jamie.
Oh, come on.
Oh, gee whiz.
All right, now. You will have three chances to communicate that word to Sandy. You know that. Okay. And then 5 seconds for each clue. Okay. And this has nothing to do with the score of the game, as you know. If you get it, you get it right now.
Show it a check, right?
You know, yes.
Yeah, so well, yeah, it's 5,000.
Well, go ahead.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, these are in unmarked bills.
Yes.
Right? Unlaundered. Now,
back in the toaster.
Put that back in
there. Set it for medium well. And there's your word. We'll show the folks at home what it is. They have it. And we're ready for clue number one, Mr. Farr.
Sad.
Unhappy.
Clue number two.
Unhappy.
Gloomy.
Okay, here's your third and final clue.
Glum.
Numb.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, come on, you do it.
Did you know what the word was?
Yeah, they know what
no,
it is.
No, they knew what the word was.
The word was, how about if we said, oh, I was going to try to go for a rhyme, maybe. Pollen.
Solen?
Well, yeah, but you can't go for a rhyme.
Why
is
not?
That, is that the way you play?
All right. You can.
Pollen.
Solen!
Give me the money. Give me the money.
I didn't think it would work, to tell you the truth. It wasn't that close to
yeah.
it. Sometimes it works, sometimes
it... mispronounce it. Pollen.
Pollen. I was saying Poland. I'm sorry. Next time the cash will be worth $6,000, oh. And with our score of $300 to zero, let's change partners, guys. That was hard work, though. I don't know if it would have worked. It's easy when the pressure's off. Absolutely. Oh, perfect, please. We are back. Not only are we back, but I think Jamie has something to tell us that I think is really quite wonderful, and he should be very proud of it. And I'm going to let you tell us about your good news from Washington.
Oh,
sir.
Yes. I've been named the National Honorary Chairman for the United States Savings Bond. And I'm very proud of that. It's a good investment. It helps pay back the national debt. And this is the award that the Secretary of Health and Human Services gave me. It's a Liberty Bell, and it's cracked just like the recipient. So that's my reward. And I'm going to leave this here. And next time you buzz us, Jeffrey, I got a little noise for you.
It's not Jeff today?
Oh, it's Rusty?
Rusty.
Well, you're going to get Rusty ringing that buzzer.
All right, Rusty, we're ready for you. We have an answer for you. Okay, you ready to go? Here's the $300 puzzle. Jamie and Constance will give the clues. Take a look at your word. The folks at home are going to get it. And now, Jamie, lead us off.
Greasy.
Oily.
That's yes. it. That's the way to do it. Maybe it's the chair. Okay. We'll put oily on the board. Carol, you need this to stay in the
game.
Is it a garage? No, it's not a garage.
Bert Convy's hair.
Never mind. Here we go. Next word, please. You can't hurt my feelings. I'll be here next week. Okay, here we go. Next word. Lead us off, won't you, Mr. Farr?
Wealthy.
Rich.
Okay. Constance?
Costly. Expensive.
Perfect clue. That's the clue. Oily and expensive and for the game, Sandy.
Caviar. I don't know.
Is it caviar? Here we go. Next word, please. I'm told. There it is. Constance, please.
Carve. Cut.
Good clue.
Incision.
Slice.
Yes. Yes. That's funny, because that's a better... I think that's closer, but that helped it. Here we go. Oily, expensive, slice. For the... You need this to stick around here, Kyle.
I have no idea.
Okay. Okay.
You have any idea? Could be anything.
Yeah, almost
anything we eat.
At this point. Okay, indeed. It could be anything. It probably is. Here we go. Something. Next word, please. Coming up. At home, they have it, Jamie.
Wispy.
Okay. Yeah, I think so.
Wispy.
Airy.
All right. Constance.
Puff. Cream.
Okay. Jamie.
Nip.
Okay. Fourth and final clue.
Cigarette. Drag.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Cigarette. And you just said puff. Smoke.
Yeah. Smoke. Oh. Yeah. I couldn't think
put
of
on the
that.
Board. Here we go. We have oily, smoke. Expensive, slice, and smoke. And we only have one more clue left. Let's go get it. You got it now? Constance has it. Sandy has it. Carol, do you think you know?
No.
Okay. Jamie, it's your turn.
Locks.
Curls.
I should have given an accent with that.
Locks, Constance.
Kosher. Bagels. Oh!
Jamie.
Fish.
Oh, what's that stuff called?
Fourth and final clue.
Smoked salmon.
Yes. Here we go. This is for the game, Sandy. We have oily, expensive, slice, smoke, and salmon.
Do you know it?
Sandy, you don't have a, you don't have a guess?
All no.
right. It is now your guess, Constance.
It is?
Yes.
Well, see, I thought I knew it, but, caviar, no.
All right, we come over here. Carol, do you know what it is?
No.
You don't know what it is? Do you know what it is? All right, he doesn't know. Jamie, this is it.
Lox.
Is it Lox? Yes. Yes. We'll break away in a minute. Oh, my. Don't go away. See you in a moment. We have to go away. We have a tie. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive Frigidaire Skinny Mini Laundry Center, a family-sized washer and dryer in one compact cabinet. Features include Watermizer control and flowing heat drying system furnished by Frigidaire. And some of our departing contestants will receive Skyway's newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places, luggage on wheels. Outdoor twist fabric and colors including new coffee brown furnished by Skyway. Dakota's fashionable bedspread, very fluffy and beautifully designed in contemporary applique graphics, plus two pillow shams and a decorative pillow furnished by Dakota. The Mr. Coffee Ultronic System, space-age technology for the most perfect cup of coffee on this planet or any other. Hamilton Beach's deluxe chrome Drinkmaster milkshake machine has two mixing speeds for making fruit punch, pancake batter, and more. Hamilton Beach Goldville. Star Kiss, the good-tasting tuna packed in natural spring water. It's got half the calories of tuna and oil. With spring water fresh Star Kiss, you get good taste naturally. This is Gene Wood speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson Television Production.